Okay, so here we have a load of self-seeded nasturtiums. So it's just a matter of digging them up, potting them up. Now we've got a free plant, and there's a few more there, some more in there, and we've got some more as on top of that, so we don't have to sow anymore. Although I have sowed a few different varieties for the colours, but free plants, lovely when they self-seed.